Matt Horne, as you probably know, is famous for doing a straight face and a slight sigh after Catherine Tate sketches.
No, it's sort of a despondent look that I've copied from Martin.
Oh, go on.
That's basically it.
That's good.
But Martin's the master.
Martin, why don't you show us your one? I have an idea. What if you were both in a sitcom together, just sighing at each other? You start, Matt. Go on.
Very good. Wow.
I'll see it on Dave in about 4 years, because we're a mod couple.